Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I...
I said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
Yes, sir!
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Teodnahan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Nothing. What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall. Nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Enemies ahead!
Must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and ultra folk.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.